Swati Saj Creation presents Sabudana Chaat. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, do subscribe it and hit the bell icon for the future notifications. Now, slice one boiled potato in the bowl. Sprinkle fasting salt on the sliced potatoes. Now, put some Sabudana Khichdi over the top of the sliced potatoes. I will put the link in the description box how to make Sabudana Khichdi. Now, cover all the slices of the potatoes with the khichdi. It's time to add mint chili chutney. Take roughly 1 teaspoon of mint chili chutney and garnish it. As per your taste, it's time to add dates sweet chutney. Now add sugar sweet yogurt, that is curd. Cover the yogurt with roasted peanut powder. For the spicy flavor, add red chili flakes. Now last touch up, garnish it with potato chips. Your Sabudana chaat is ready.